Recently, some PUBG or BGMI players have been facing issues with the high ping. Not the more MS you have here, the less strong your internet connection is. Now, if you're playing PUBG and you have high MS or networking ping, then watch this video to learn a quick way to solve these high ping or MS for your PUBG. So, let's get started. Now remember, these issues happen when you have a problem with poor internet issues. So first, you need to fix your internet issues. So first, open setting, tap Wi-Fi. Tap this arrow icon. Scroll down. Tap IP address. Tap static. Now you need to change your DNS setting. Now scroll down a little. Remove the first and second DNS. Now you need to choose the Google DNS server. Enter 8.8.8.8 for the first DNS. And enter 8.8.4.4. Now tap the check mark. After this process, quickly go back, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you find that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode, or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, you now need to open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling if you are using Wi-Fi. Or if you're using mobile data, scroll down and enable always keep mobile data on. After that, go back from here. Now again, open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for PUBG apps, tap on it. Now first, turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back. Now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the settings. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type PUBG, and quickly check for a new software update for a PUBG application. Now go back to your open PUBG, now try to play the games and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with PUBG on your Android. Thanks for watching.